We've got to go to the hospital now.
Why?
Toad has just been hit by a taxi.
Is he all right?
I don't know. He's unconscious. That's why we have to go.
I can't.
Mum!
He knows. He knows I'm not D.
That's the whole reason this happened. He was so freaked out. We have to be there. We can't just leave him.
I can't risk it.
You're meant to be in love with the guy.
Yeah, and he doesn't love me back. He's made that abundantly clear. It's only a matter of time before he sends the cops around here for his money.
What money?
Before we left, he gave me the money for your school fees.
How much?
Oh.
How much?
$100,000.
Mum, what the hell? You're giving that back.
What, do you seriously want me to go to jail? Because that's what's going to happen if we do not move now.
If you give it back, he's got no reason to dob you in. It's the right thing to do.
Willow, I can't risk it. You didn't see how angry he was. Let's just go back to the original plan, okay? We'll find your real dad. We'll keep moving.
I'm going to the hospital.
No, Willow, he's not your father. He knows now. He doesn't want anything to do with us.
He told me he doesn't want to see you again.
No, are you coming with me or not?